It's definitely kicked up a few notches.
We got the word that emergency services are no longer available in Sarasota County. And these winds are 45 with, I think, gusts up to 60. Some of these are pretty gnarly. It don't look any worse than it did earlier, but trust me, it's worse. The rain's not so bad yet, though. It's raining out there, but not horribly bad. Here comes a good gust.